Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to be reacting to a suggested video from Luke Plummer, which is LZ RG settings music video from P110. It's basically the music video channel for CHAVS. So yeah, let's get into this. Disclaimer, the content in this video is an expression of art and should not be taken literally. I don't give a fuck, I'm going hard in this video, I'm gonna be roasting them dearly. So yeah, let's go, here we go. Oh god. Stop smoking. The fuck's that? Oh god. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Rest in peace, Seren Me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is he gonna have a tattoo? Oh my god, are you seeing this, guys? This guy has got a tattoo of a person's face on his arm. It's just so chavvy, isn't it? And God gave you skin not to cut it, he gave you skin to keep it. For fuck's sake. Oh god. So fucking smoking. Whoa, come from Reading? I don't want you fucking coming from Reading, mate, you fucking idiot. Jesus. Wait, what? Whoa, why is that person's face blurred out? If you don't want him in the background, don't include him. Stupid cow. Come from Reading, RG seconds. If you ain't from here and you step in, you'll get checked in a second, get caught, start stressing. Shank ain't known for bending from J Town. Blowing people's face in here. Apparently, it's cool. Editing's pretty decent. German rentals and saying they bought it. This is RG, straight source from sources. What we sporting when it comes to source here, they ain't ever sure. LZ RG settings. What do you think? You might need to get down a bit, because I've lowered down the camera. It's only out of one side.
Is it?
Headphones, yeah. Do you want to have a listen?
Yeah.
This is... Tell me if this is normal.
But you know, trap line don't freeze up.
Trap line go da-da-da-da-da. Trap line just be off. Might need to get down a bit. Impressed, but them old boys love dashing. Mommy said stay at home, but I'm out trying to get cashing, trying to get... Oh, for fuck's sake!
Like
why is he? You like it?
I like their
get
track.
The fuck out of my room.
I like their trackies, to be fair.
You like it?
Yeah, it's a good song.
What? Am I living in a fucking wrong house or something?
Probably.
Was I abducted by aliens or some shit?
Yeah.
I'm living in the wrong house. I should be living in fucking posh land instead of chav land. My god. And that champagne, the way you just got rid of the champagne. Oh, fuck this shit. Let's continue. How many nights in the sink? Banknotes getting paper cuts. What you know about TT? So you know the cats wait for us. What you know about TT? So you know the cats Terminal wait for 2. Us. I come from Reading, RG settings. Whoa, 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 I don't want you using that language here, matey. What the fuck is that guy's haircut? It's like a fucking mop. Oh, Jesus. Why are they blurring around people, random people out? Don't include them in the fucking video. How do people find this entertaining? It's just people go like, yeah. Just with like, just doing this. With a cigarette in the hand. How is that fucking art? Allow it, fam, allow it. When that guy is in the car, I'm happy that that guy's in the car so he doesn't have to listen to the shit. Cancel steak kids. 5 bags, it gotta be. We ain't doing this for some bills. No, we spend that on a meals. Spend that on a food. 2 bills on a Nando's and a Magnum was the mood. Is that it? Thank you, Luke Plummer, for suggesting this video for me. RG settings, yeah, fuck that shit. Georgie, did you like it?
Yeah.
You enjoy that?
Yeah.
Oh, God. You might need to get down if you want to talk to the camera.
So, yeah, it was good. They didn't really move around or much. There was just like, you know, let's bob along to the song. They didn't really have, it was a bit like poor, but I guess that's what they used with their drug money.
Drug money?
Yeah,
oh god.
Gangsters.
Money to get down, but, just a little.
Oh, sorry, let me kneel down. Yeah. But
I might be a bit too far down.
But apart from that, it was good. Yeah, they was all colour coordinated, which is good. But they just stayed in the same spot and they're showing off their cars. So, and their money.
They weren't even good cars.
No. But they should have moved around a bit instead of sitting in one place. But the song was okay.
Well, that's Georgie's impression there, guys. Georgie, you wanna say goodbye?
I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
I'm giving it a fucking 2, mate.
Peace. Subscribe to the channel.
Goodbye. Bloody hell.
Did you really like it?
Of course I didn't like it.
Well, it's because I know the song, so...
You like the... Oh, fuck off. God, fuck this shit.